Hello, so Junior. I'm in a restaurant called Meatpacking. The first time I saw the name, I thought it is very interesting. But the brand said it includes very bad meaning. So I don't want to say it now. Okay. So I ordered the Meatpacker steak. So it includes the salad bar, and then the waiter will keep giving us the meat. Yeah, various parts of the meat. So this is the round one. So I will eat it. Okay. Can you see the inside? Oh. Mmm. It's good. Okay. So let me start the round one now. Okay, I just received this strip loin. Strip loin. In Korean, it's called 채끝살. Yeah, this is time for round two. So, let me have it. I don't know what is the sauce. Ah, it tastes like garlic. Wow. It's more delicious than chicken. It's good. So before finishing the round three, I got a round four. And this is chicken. Yeah, the sausage is quite different from the sausage I have eaten so far. Yeah, this, how can I say, the meat is quite strong. So I like the feeling when I bite it. So, and this one is very interesting. The steak is rolled by the bacon. It's good. The important thing is I'm still hungry. So I did not eat the round four. I received round five. So soon. So this one is called yeomtong. Yeomtong in Korean, but in English, let me check. Chopped left tail. I try this. I like it. But because, you know, my friend doesn't like this, so I'm eating his meat. So, yeah. So now, that's why I'm eating the four. Okay, round five. Piece of cake. So after eating the part five, so I was waiting for a while. I thought there would be part, you know, round six or round seven, but round five was the end. So I ordered one more round one. Yeah. Actually, the quality of meat is really good. Yeah, I like this kind of, you know, rare, medium rare. Yeah. And then I can also use the salad bar. Yeah, and the atmosphere is really good. Yeah. But the only bad thing is the cost. It's quite expensive. It's 35,000 won in Korean. It's about $3. Ah, $30. More than $30. So yeah. So I guess, you know, it's good to try this restaurant once in a year, like a birthday. So actually, I came here with my friend, and the friend wanted to celebrate my birthday in this restaurant. So I wanted to say thank you to the friend. Yeah. Thank you, Ryan. Okay. So it's good. So if you know really hungry for the meat, yeah, I recommend you to come to Meatpacking in Ito.